Now, it is not an easy thing to win the blessing of a goddess. And harder still when that goddess stands as tall as a tree and has gone stark, raven mad.
What's up, guys? Stitch here. Welcome back to some more Bard's Tale 2. Or Bard's Tale 4. Taking forever to load. You're in the force of Atriarch, if I remember last. Alright, so we are here. Oh yeah, I think we're about to play fairy golf, I think. Right. So we're here. I heard some of my brothers in my arms. Girl, what is it? Blacksmith's daughter in the bed. Ow. Journal. I'm missing a cog. Activation cog and drive cog. Okay. I'm missing a simple cog. Guessing there's one more cog out here somewhere for this. Where is this going? What is the point of this? That door. No way to that. This. Thank you. Yeah, let's try that. No idea that'll work, but hey. Try that then. Can I just shoo her from right here? That maybe? Alright, let's try it. Puzzle solved. Woohoo! Right. What we get? Two more helmets.
On your word.
Two level 105s.
Here. Command me.
27. Two.
Two friendship.
Drink. Will that save you?
Oh. On your word.
Orders. Here.
You can't see me.
Stop them.
Here.
Give your armor.
Done.
Uh huh.
Down the hatch.
What is that?
What should I do?
Ready? Yeah,
aye.
Yeah,
command
your
me.
Word. Speak.
Hey.
Ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready.
Oh. Nothing.
Yeah.
Ready.
Got it.
Stars.
Yes.
Bamped.
Ready.
What should I do?
Ready when you are.
And then obliterate him!
We don't deal with absolutes, we deal with obliteration. Yeah, give me a free save point and a free heal.
Good. Still don't know the purpose of those constellation things. Teleporter. That's kind of useful. Done. Go down that way, though.
Time to hide.
Some enemies we can get rid of.
Slammed.
Why? Have such as there's only two.
There's a song to set us right.
Yes, my chance. Ready.
Ready.
By the black moon.
My mind.
Leave my. Please, me.
And that is that. I was like, where's the drop treasure? Hey, money.
What's this? The sky door only closes if the glade is beset by the most terrible enemies. What has happened? Mathan could be... Oh, I dare not even think. We must get in!
More of Mangar's work? With the priests dead, we'll have to figure out how to use the henge to open the door again. 'Tis the only way.
Air consolation. I have a feeling the constellations by the doors open the doors. So that wolf constellation, I think we can open that door for the wolf constellation. Probably something by each door. Oh, I was like, where is the thingy? I see.
Speak.
Come to the Inshriash.
Oh.
What should I do?
Nothing!
Away I go.
On your word.
Tell him to get a free kill. On your word.
Why are you even trying?
On your word.
Ready for orders.
Ooh, you are the most strongest one. Which with you. That.
Come on, you.
Yeah, that peasant strike, ever since I got that, that's so much better than Chomp. Just for the fact that it allows me to just change the position. That skill is a lot better than I thought it was going to.
Orders?
I
speak.
Command?
I?
Give her a shield.
Bones of the world!
Opened up.
Ready.
Alright. Yep. I can still.
Now fire!
On your
list.
Terrible shrieking!
Ready.
Show her.
Guys, one!
Risk it.
Here.
At your command.
Ready. Cheers.
Drunker.
Aye?
Yeah?
You did it.
On your word.
The wolf, make it stop!
Executioner.
Blood off the drill!
Ooh, some good stuff here. I'm unleveled. Oh, my bard did.
Hey.
Alright, what has she got? So, she got brewing. What does this do? There's a killing an enemy will restore a spell point. It's like a drunk. Well, he barely kills anybody, so that's pointless. All in music, so I can give her more intelligence. Or I can give her more magic. X spell point. Go to combat. Oh, she has two skill points. Nice. Go to combat. One enemy falls in love with the bard for 3 turns until it takes damage. I don't think that one are actually really useful at all. Well, give her that so there's more damage with her throw. And I will have her make... have her ability to craft that. And all I'll work on next is just these right here.
What do you need?
Oh. Other corrupt tree. Do anything with it? Something yellow in a like red and orange area. Father Oak. Oop. Almost there. Ah! Now that was a puzzle. Oh, you have the last simple cog.
Sacrificial dagger. Don't need.
Well,
I need it and I don't need it. Picking money.
Oh, got another one of these. Done. Brings me back up here. Right at the entrance. Literally right on a freaking log. I would have noticed if I actually paid attention. Okay, so there is, remember correctly, there's one over here. Oh, let's go grab that one real fast so we know what that one is. Because I can grab this one as well. Box. This door here. Write this down real fast so I know. Let's see if this actually works. Doing the one by the door actually do anything. Oh, I can't do the L because the top one doesn't work. Thank you.
I'm guessing I can't do any of these until I fill the until I get rid of the corruption, I'm guessing. So then, which one am I supposed to go to then? The hell did I end up here? No. This one then? Keep guessing until I get close. Yep, this one. This will get me just close enough. And I have a feeling the one that's by the door, the bear, guessing that is the one I'm gonna have to use, I think. Grandfather's God. I don't know, other ones would qualify. But first, that got the last piece to that puzzle, so we will go and puzzle piece. Or I should say gear, puzzle piece. Okay, I get it. This over, this down, this... That. This is gonna be interesting. I beat you! Cloak of Obsidian Order, Elven Armor. Ooh. That's kinda cool. Typical Elven Armor. You what, 9 constitution or 8 constitution? Equip that. That is now pointless. Oh, good lord, there is a lot of equipment on me. Ooh, I'm getting to the point where I'm getting a little full.
What are we doing?
So the master crafted, what does this do? Gives me 6 armor, 1 intelligence, 2 strength, and 1. Gain 15 strength and 10 constitution against goblins. Kinda cool, but kinda pointless that I lose literally all my HP. Not worth it. Alright. Is there a teleporter thingy up here anywhere?
Alright. We were going to save up here, guys. We are going to call this episode right here. We'll be up with another episode later today. Later today with the continuation of this area. So stay tuned.